Whoa. I'm flying with fast food. Whoa! A clock! Oh god, I'm late for work. Welcome home to the Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. May I take your order?
Finally, can I get 2 good burgers, please?
Well, I can't just give you the burger, you gotta pay for the burger.
Right across the street was Good Burger's biggest competition, Mondo Burger. And they were plotting to take all of Good Burger's customers.
First, we gotta take out our big competition across the street, Good Burger. From now on, your life is Mondo Burger.
Oh, and this is Kurt. Kurt is not quite the ideal boss.
You can forget about your friends. You can forget about your family. Because Kurt is now both your mother and your father.
Kurt must look pretty weird naked.
We talked while Kurt was talking.
He uttered something, sir. It was him.
You pestiferous little maggot.
Bun. Patty. Topping. Sauce. Assemble. Bun. Patty. Topping. Sauce. Assemble.
Mondo Burger was getting all the business, despite the terrible work environment enforced by Kurt. And the Good Burger employees started getting pretty bored.
Sauce. I made it myself.
I'm ready for some lunch.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, my special
Ed, what's that?
What's that, Ed?
Ed sauce.
Ed sauce.
Ed sauce.
What's Ed sauce?
How do you make now damn Ed sauce? Wait.
Just try it.
Let me try that.
Ed, this is amazing. Ed, where did you make this?
It's simple, really.
Oh, wait. You can't tell that recipe to nobody. I'm telling you what. Odor. Try this.
Really good, Ed.
This is gonna save
Ed.
Good Burger.
This is gonna save Good Burger, Ed.
That's awesome.
We're gonna get Mondo Burgers.
Get your ass in the kitchen right now.
Man, Mondo Burgers just got all the damn customers. What are we gonna do?
I heard they're using witchcraft to make their burgers bigger.
What did you say? I guess there's only one thing we can do. Ed sauce. Okay, step one. Step 2. Step 3. Sugar. Ed sauce.
Advertising Ed sauce was a complete success. Good Burger even got celebrity endorsement from Shaquille O'Neal.
Well, pretty much a Detroit Lions Lakers. We're in it anymore. Oh, how are you doing? It's Shaq from basketball. How are you doing? Is this a good burger?
It's a good burger.
Is it a good burger, sir?
Yes, sir.
Hey, little man, I want to know pickles on this thing. Why are there pickles? whatever, I'll try this here. That's a good burger.
Ed sauce saved Good Burger. Ed was a hero. But suspicion rose when Ed was unknowingly being spied on by none other than Kurt.
Good Burger.
Are they making potions in there?
They're making potions in there. I gotta tell Mondo Burger.
It's come to my attention that Good Burger is using witchcraft to make their Ed sauce.
Shucks, no kidding. I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed.
But Mondo Burger too had rising controversy. Good Burger employees were starting to notice something.
Guys, what? I got one.
What is it?
No, a Mondo Burger.
It's a Mondo Burger, dude.
Whoa.
What?
It's big.
It's massive.
It's huge.
Dude, they're totally using witchcraft, bro.
How are we going to compete with this witchcraft?
This is witchcraft.
This is absurd.
It's insane.
Witchcraft. Really, Kurt?
Mondo Burger does not use witchcraft.
The Mondo Burger was tested, and it was confirmed to contain witchcraft. But instead of pointing any fingers, Ed knew that he could save Good Burger if he worked hard enough and promoted Ed Sauce.
We gotta take those Good Burger spell using hooligans to court.
You say so, sir.
Mondo Burger did end up taking Good Burger to court, but the evidence towards Mondo Burger's illegal secret substance use was too strong.
Order, order in the court. I hereby find Mondo Burger guilty and using witchcraft in the creation of their burgers. Send them to jail.
Send them to jail. Send them to jail.
Get in there, you witchcraft-using scoundrel.
Oh. Yeah, 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 you get him. You get him all right, yeah.
Good Burger got off scot-free. Even though Ed Sauce was also made with witchcraft, Good Burger admitted it and even advertised it. And Kurt denying using witchcraft got him a one-way ticket to the Slammer.